to take a moment talking about some of the items you will need in preparation of selling your home. They include a copy of your deed, a list of major improvements over the past 10 years, and when they were completed, costs for each of your utilities, heat, electric, etc., for the past 12 months, a copy of your plot plan, and, if you have it, a list of significant problems that the property has experienced, such as code violations, structural defects, etc. Preparation is important for a couple of reasons. Buying or selling a home is an emotional process. If there is an offer on your home and your buyer has asked for this information, you do not want them to be waiting for you to gather it, as it sometimes they become impatient or worse, suspicious that you will not give it to them. Also, you have a lot on your plate when selling your home. You don't want to be looking to add stress to your process by looking through old files or looking for a deed or receipts at that moment in time. Make your life easier and take the stress out of the transaction if you take care of those things before putting your home on the market.